we have developed our decent work country program with five priority areas, those being strengthening national employment policies, enhancing competency-based technical and vocational education and training and lifelong learning, developing a culture of entrepreneurship, and strengthening local entrepreneurs to be competitive in existing and new economic activities, strengthening the capacity of our tripartite partners to contribute to economic and social development and improving public awareness of their roles and functions, and promoting policy coherence. And finally, we now have the National Employment Policy of Barbados. This is also before Parliament. This was proposed by the Social Partnership and supported by the Social Partnership. In a nutshell, it centers government's focus on protecting and creating employment, supporting entrepreneurship, enhancing employability, and reducing poverty. Its main objectives are creating employment opportunities, enhancing labor supply, promoting equality and equity in the labor market, and building a stronger workforce through information. Most of you would be aware by now of the passage of the Employment Rights Act in Parliament in May of this year. And as soon as the Employment Rights Tribunal is approved by Cabinet, hopefully in another week or so, the Act will be proclaimed. This will provide for the rights of workers, and it speaks to unfair dismissal. The Safety and Health at Work Act of 2005 will finally be proclaimed by January 1st of 2013. And we're also working on a new Shops Act, which will, among other things, allow for extended opening hours of shops. The new Holidays with Pay Bill is before Parliament. And we are reviewing draft legislation on anti-discrimination in the workplace and sexual harassment in the workplace. This does not itself improve the numbers of jobs. Other agencies and ministries of government are doing that. But it speaks to the quality of work, decent work, which is built on the four pillars of the ILO Decent Work Agenda: respect for rights, employment creation, social protection, and social dialogue.